Let's go to West Texas. Will driving range pro Tin Cup McAvoy, serving as a caddy to David Sims at the celebrity event, he grabbed a 3-wood out of his own bag and drilled a 240-yard shot over water to the 16th green.
I had it all to do over. I still hit that shot.
Yeah, I know. Man, you built yourself a lot just to prove you could handle a shovel.
You know why I'd still hit that shot?
Yeah. Because it's the only way you could beat Dave Sims.
No.
Because you get that look in your face.
I'd hit it again. Because that shot was a defining moment. And when a defining moment comes along, you define the moment. Or the moment defines you.
5 in a row out of bounds. Till you finally pulled it off and tapped it in for a crowd-pleasing 13. When a 12 would have got you on the tour. Now that was a defining moment. And the definition was shit.
Greatness courts failure, Romeo.
You may be right, boss, but you know what? Sometimes par is good enough to win.